When you think of the farms nowadays, like a lot of farms, over 1,000 cows, like, you know, just how could progress, like, I'm in the last sort of 30 or 40 year, like, you know, usually, like, a lot of small farmers around, you're running about 30 or 40 cows, like, turn that many, you know.
When I left school, father was putting up, it was a covered yard here, which is now our cubicle building. He was doing that. And then after I left school, maybe a year, 18 months, we put the milking parlour in. But they were actually milked with a machine, not by hand. I mean, obviously, when he was young, he milked them by hand.
About 2 or 3 years ago, we had real major flooding. All of our fields were flooded. You know, we've had them flood before, the fields, but nothing like that. White, they were absolutely white with silt. You couldn't do nothing with them.
But I think years ago, because there weren't so many distractions, was there? And all these old people used to come there and sit there and put up a cider cheese, perhaps do one of the cider cheese at night. And then he would sit down and have a drink of cider and tell yarns and talk, you know, and just have a social evening.